Madison school officials are gathering at a Board of Ed meeting just one day after word surfaced about an alleged sexual relationship between a teacher and a student. But those allegations will not be a topic at tonight's meeting. News 8's Jason Newton joins us live in Madison tonight. He's been looking into the alleged incident all day long. Jason.
Yeah, Keith, we're here live outside the Board of Education offices here in Madison, where the superintendent earlier today confirmed for me that the teacher in question is being paid while she's on administrative leave, pending the outcome of this criminal investigation. And he also described her as an established educator in the system.
Disbelief felt by many as the salacious details spread across town.
Actually, I didn't believe it because I thought that the people that I was told were involved, I didn't think were trustworthy sources.
Madison police continue to investigate allegations of sexual misconduct between a female teacher at Daniel Hand High School and one of the male students who is underage.
Just difficult for the family and for the town to deal with. I mean, it's hard for the students to go back to school knowing, being so distracted with the situation.
The news is especially hard for Jackie Strickland to accept, since she is a former student who has fond memories of her experiences at Hand High.
I also think that it just puts a bad rep on the school system. I mean, I had a really good education there and I have no fault in my future because of them, and I just think that it doesn't deserve the bad reputation for the students and for the parents and everyone who goes and lives here.
We stopped by the home of the teacher in question, but no one answered the door. Parents we spoke to say it's unfortunate when the trust between a student and teacher is broken.
It's terrible. I mean, it's sort of a position of power taking advantage of somebody who's a little bit impressionable, I think.
Ken Eldridge is a father of two and says this type of incident has worried him for a long time.
It's always on your mind. It's not just in school situations either. It's, you know, in all situations. But my daughter's in college and you got to worry about that as well.
And now there will be a Madison Board of Education meeting coming up on January the 20th, and members of the public can voice their concerns regarding this situation. We're live in Madison tonight. Jason Newton, News 8.